cannot believe I failed to defeat Spider-Man again. Teaming up with that giant purple robot was a big mistake. Hello, Vulture. Huh? Mysterio. Hello, Vulture. We haven't seen each other for a while. Mysterio, what are you doing here? Me here too. Wait, Scorpion, I thought you were locked up. I escaped prison, and now I'm going to kill the bug and have my revenge on him. We all want revenge on the web slinger. We're getting the Sinister Six together again. What a day. Yeah, you can say that again. Yeah. Guys, look. Harry Edward is coming back. Harry Edward. What are you doing here? I need you to come quick. What? What is it? I need you to come with me to see something. Follow me. I don't know. Come on, let's just follow him. Yeah, great idea. You're gonna have to leave me out of this. Yeah, same with me. I'll go. I ain't scared of anything. Oh, really? What are you three laughing over there? Oh, nothing. Okay, I'm watching you, Jacob, S&T, and Sonic. Always watching you three. Alright, lead the way, Harry. Good. Harry, there's nothing there. All I see is just a hole. Not just any hole. It's a secret lair to a temple. What? A secret temple? Follow me. Great. Everyone, let's hop in. Yep, let's jump in. Oh boy. My head. That hurt. Whoa! Oh my god. Whoa. What's that? Whoa. That's a big castle. What kind of castle is that? This is my castle. The goblin castle. The goblin castle? It's green. This isn't the Green Goblin's lair, is it? What? No, of course it's not. It's a place where goblins lived. What? Do you hear that? Toads! We are not toads. We are goblins. Goblins? What are you doing in our castle, you trespassers? Hey, goblins, chill. Huh? Your Majesty. What's happening? Are they bowing? Your Majesty, you've returned. We thought you were gone forever. You were gone for a long time. Where were you? Sorry, I had new friends with me. We just want to come in. Take us to General Creeper. All right. I always hate spiders. Same. Let's head on in. General Creeper. The Goblin King has returned. The Goblin King is back. Wait, Harry Edward is back. Oh, yay. Oh, yay. Hey, guys. Harry, where have you been all this time? Where were you? Sorry, General Creeper. I had some new friends to help deal with villains. Yeah, don't worry. He was with us. He wasn't causing any trouble. But he was tricked by a robot. What? A robot? What robot? There's no robot in here. Ahem. Well, except you. Well, Jenny is a robot, but there's an evil one out there that's trying to kill me. What? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? There is a giant purple robot named Zurg. He tricked Harry Edward. Yeah, he tricked me. What? Why would he do that? Why would Zurg do that? Why would he do that? He tricked him to think Russell killed his family, his parents. That was wrong. It was wrong. Jacob showed me the truth. Zurg was going to betray me. We could have come and helped you defeat that purple robot. Well, you can't. He's big. And he has a blaster gun. And he's huge. And he wants me dead. Oh yeah, we've encountered that robot before. And Zurg is not going to rest until he kills Russell. There is a crazy scientist who wants me and Sonic dead. His name is Robotnik. Dr. Robotnik. What? Huh? Dr. Robotnik. Me and the goblins. Saw these drones flying across the forest, but they didn't discover our castle. They only discovered a footprint of a hedgehog. That was me. I was wearing old shoes, and I got new ones. Yeah, we were just here to visit. We thought there was trouble down here. Wait, trouble? Well, any other trouble, like Doc Ock, the Green Goblin, and any other villains, including Zurg in the main project. Do you smell that? It smells green. It smells green. What is that? Oh no. What is it? Mysterio. He's here. What? Get down! Whoa! Uh-oh. Huh? So many questions. Who's that? How did he do that? I am Mysterio. And I create illusions to think they're real. And I can tell the truth. Mysterio is the truth. Wait, you're Mysterio? So you're that kid that defeated Zurg, huh? Well, not yet. But we're going to. Yeah, he's still out there. They're on the ship. He's not going to rest until he kills Russell. In that case, Scorpion, Vulture, now! What's that? Who's that? Huh, he looks new. Who's that? What the? Another insect? Indeed, Spider-Man, I am the Scorpion. A scorpion? A scorpion? Ah! Oh no! General Creeper! Ah! Put me down! Okay, if you say so. Ow! Are you okay? Ow! Who did that? Huh? Oh no, not him again. Wait, I thought he was defeated. You did defeat me, kid, but you didn't destroy the wings. I managed to escape, and we have found the secret hideout from the Goblin King. We followed you. What?
How did you know we were coming down here?
How did you know? How did you know we were coming down here?
How did you know?
How did you follow me? We followed your footprints, of course, to the secret hideout is. So now we're going to teach you, Spider-Man, and Russell a lesson. So it has begun. Let's get him! Hurrah! Ah. Attack, goblins! Destroy them! Ah. 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 On my way! Ah. Ah. Elijah? Huh? Whoa! Huh? Not today, Scorpion. Whoa, Now, Mysterio, where are you? Right here, Spider-Man. Hey. You're gonna pay for that, Goblin King. What the? Ow! Stupid bird! Russell! Oh no. Huh? I'm not scared. Okay, we surrender. That's what we thought. Now, as for you three, you either have a choice. I suggest you leave, or you're going to have to go to jail.
Jail. We'll take jail.
Yeah, I would rather take jail. What about him? Just leave him there. He's not going to get up anytime soon. He needs to go to prison. Here, Jacob. You may do the honors. Thank you. Now walk on in.
We'll be back, Spider-Man.
We'll have our revenge on you, kid!
And we'll kill you when we return.
Take Mysterio with you, Vulture.
Come on, Mysterio.
We'll be back, Spider-Man. And especially you, Russell Bolin! And the Goblin King. Stop moaning, Mysterio. We've already lost. It's over for now. Yeah, it's over. Did we win? I guess we won. We won. We did it. We defeated our enemies. Yeah. All right. We did it. Yahoo! Yeah. All right. I know. I missed you too, Luminous. Huh? Is that an owl? Oh, guys, this is my pet owl, Luminous. When I was a kid, I actually met him. And he had no family. He was all by himself. Aww. Well, he's already found a family. He's already found you. You, to be part of a family. I think we need to clean up the mess what those three villains have done. Yeah. We'll help you clean up the mess. And then we'll head back home.
Yeah.